Shift your focus on your focus. A lot of people right now, listen, listen. Shift your focus on your focus. We get focused in the beginning of the year. We're going to lose weight. We're going to write a book. We're going to go back to school. We're going to get in a better relationship. We're going to be in a, we're going to change our relationship. We're going to, you know, go for that promotion. We're going to do all this stuff. We focus at the beginning of the year, beginning of the month, beginning of the week, and then life hits you. Boom. Then we get distracted. Then we start doing things. We start going back to our old habits. We start focusing on things that don't matter anymore. And then we lose it. We lose it. So we have a target. But what happens is that things start happening. Life starts happening. And when you wake up, life hits you. And you don't know what to do. And everything that you're doing now is just out the window. Everything that you had planned is out the window. So what happens? Now, all of a sudden, when you wanted to go get a good job, or you wanted to get a promotion, or you wanted to write a book, or you wanted to go back to school, or you wanted to have a good relationship, and you wanted to be a better person, all this stuff goes out the window. And what goes in front of it? Fear, hurt, life, bills, kids, anger, everything. Everything starts going in front of it, in front of it. And then we forget about it. We move on to the next thing, the next focus. And you just keep going to the next focus, next focus, next focus. And you never really focus. So I'm saying, guys, start focusing on the focus. Start, okay, it may sound weird, but I'm telling you, if you stay focused on what you are focusing on, it will work. It's a challenge. It is not supposed to work in your favor. I know right now that probably hurts someone, but it's supposed to hurt. It's not supposed to work in your favor. You are not supposed to just walk up, open the door, and your goals and your dreams and everything you work for is just waiting for you and say, God, man, what took you so long? No, it's not going to ever happen like that. You have to work. You have to put in that work, that effort, that time. And when you get to that door, when you get to that door and you open it up, all the blessings, everything is going to be waiting for you. Everything is going to be waiting for you. And the feeling that you have, the mindset that you have, that if I could do it, I could tell someone behind me they can do it. What I'm doing now, I didn't imagine me doing this years ago, going on YouTube and doing videos. But there was someone that was in front of me that told me that you could do it. You have a message. The results, the comments, people that comment, like that, what motivates me. And then when I open the door at everything that I want in my life, it feels so much better. So I'm telling you guys, like, you have to stay focused on the focus. It will work. But it's not gonna be handed to you. Not one bit, not one time is ever gonna be handed to you. You have to focus on being focused. You're gonna get distracted. That's what it is. Just like an NBA player. Kobe Bryant's at the line and he's about to shoot the last shot. This shot right here is to get the win. Now he has the team in his ears, he has the fans in his ear, he has pressure in his ears, but he's focused. And what he does is he tunes everything out. He knows that there's challenges, and he takes that shot. He could get off the court and say, I'm too scared to take the shot, let someone else take the shot. No, he could give up, but he takes that shot. And if you know Kobe Bryant, if you know Kobe Bryant, you know Michael Jordan, you know LeBron James, you know all these great players, they take the shot because they believe. And you have to believe. You have to believe that you can take that shot and you can make that shot. Guys, stay focused on being focused. It's your boy, Lamar Wilson. Uplifting minds, guys. Uplift your mind. You and me. Peace.